guys, it's Dr. Cactus Man, and I finally got Star Wars Battlefront EA, and I'm super excited to play. Right now, I'm gonna do one of the training missions, and basically, it's Hoth, and I'm Darth Vader. And that's so cool. Anyway, I could also be Emperor Palpatine, but I'm gonna go with Vader. Just cuz.
Destroy them all, my apprentice.
As you wish, Master.
All right. Come on, rebel scum. You have this coming to you. I can't believe I'm Vader! Sorry, that was my inner geek. Alright. You don't stand a chance against Vader. See, I didn't even do anything. I'm literally just standing here, and you're dying. Just because I'm so cool. You're doomed.
This will cut you down.
Ooh. Double kill.
Watch out for his lightsaber.
There is no defense.
Distance won't protect you. Yeah, take that.
Blast doors opening. Get ready.
Man, this is so cool. Yeah, take that. I just hit him while he was dead. Hey, he's dead. Oh. 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 Yeah, take that.
You are a fool to oppose him.
You know, he really is. Just saying. I mean, he's gonna die no matter what. You know that.
Maintain fire. Don't let those reinforcements through.
Alright, this is where it starts to pick up. This last round.
You are nothing against the power of the Force.
Oh, baby, a triple. Indeed, Vader. That was amazing. Ooh, I got a star. I gotta put my glasses on so I could actually see the TV. Alright, I have a little bit of time left. This is going to be a quick episode, so the next one will definitely be longer. But this one's gonna be nice and short. Alright, so I suck at this level. Just gonna say that. I mean, the last one was pretty easy, obviously, because you're Darth Vader and you're basically invincible. But this is speeder bikes on Endor. Not a good combination.
Those speeders ready yet?
They are now. Then get out on your patrol.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Confirming no activity in the vicinity. Patrol, regroup on my position. Move to the next quadrant. Understood.
Okay. Haven't crashed into any trees yet.
Rebels have overrun our position. They're taking our speeder bikes.
Gone. Oh! Man, I thought I was gonna hit that tree, that log, and I just went right over it.
Look out!
Oh! Man, that was close. I love how they even have the classic sound effects. If EA did anything right with this game, it's that they made it classic. And that was really the only problem with
Narrow Canyons up ahead.
The other two games in the series was that they were a bit more closer to the and I died. They were a bit closer to the prequels. Which I mean isn't really as cool, but whatever. But no, they did a good job of, like, between the game's actual art style and the sound effects, everything, it's just classic.
Watch out for the rocks. Watch out.
Ooh. Fine. I got you. Alright. Health power up.
Another scout patrol is moving to your location to assist.
About time, thank you. Alright, gone. I got this.
Come on to patrol. If you're reading
shoot him.
This, no. Extraction point has been neutralized.
I overheated.
Continue pushing the remaining rebels.
Roger. Now I'm dead. You were killed by yourself.
Stay with the enemy,
I always thought it'd be really funny if that said you were killed by a tree. And I wish they kind of did that. Anyway, come on. Rebel scum. You son of a sponge.
Rebel bike destroyed.
Gone.
Well done, patrol.
Alright. I didn't fail! Yeah, guys, I know this was a short episode, but I promise the next episode will be a bit longer. Anyway, I'll be posting on Tuesdays and not Fridays. I just wanted to get this out there as soon as it came out. As soon as I could, rather. But anyway, thanks for watching. Be sure to like this video, share, and subscribe. And stay spiny! Thank you.